Guess who's poor painting today?
We are!
Pew pew!
It's like Star Wars.
Yeah. I got all the.
Well, there's a couple on this side of yours.
Oh, this side over here?
Yep.
Or me? Oh.
Just a couple of little spots.
I'm going to kind of turn this around so I can see what I'm doing, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm so busy with my corners.
I like the yellows in
there. Yeah.
And if you like kind of the way it is, you can set it down and then do spots, right? Or you can pour it all the way off. It's totally up to you. It's looking good.
Yeah.
So then I would, ready? 3, 2, 1, lift off!
Woo!
Stay over
the table,
hon. Cool, buddy.
I guess you
go ahead and tilt
him. I always wanted to think I've got to cover him up, but that's part of the
art. Isn't it crazy how some paints are just really heavy and some are so light and they just run right off?
Okay,
wipe all the paint off your face.
Ooh, I like that orange. That's going to be cool when it settles a little bit.
Okay, I need to try a little bit of heat or not quite.
Mine are just in the back.
Don't get in trouble again.
Again.
Remember we knocked the thing over last time.
So intense.
I know.